A developing story. Former police officer Matthew Mole, who was accused of having sex with a boy, was just found guilty of sexual battery. A jury was hung on all other counts, including having unlawful sexual conduct with a minor. Mole remains free on bond, awaiting sentencing, found guilty today.